friends, welcome back to another very short video tutorials. In the previous video, I have shared and discussed about the eight kingdom concept, and there I have not mentioned why six kingdom was proposed by Carl.Woese and what is the importance, because we know we had a five kingdom concept that was very good and well functioning, the five kingdom of Monera, Plantae, Bacteria, Protista and Fungi. So why this six kingdom appear along with the, oh, that is written. The five kingdom comes from the four kingdom with the addition of fungi. As you know, four kingdom is three kingdom plus Monera, the bacteria given by the co-plant, and we have already discussed in the previous video. And three kingdom was a two kingdom plus the protista. Similarly, we can move forward. Six kingdom equals to five kingdom plus the archaebacteria. So again, seven kingdom is six kingdom plus chromista, and eight kingdom is the seven kingdom plus kingdom amoebozoa. Now this is defunct and obsolete, we are not accept. So this is what we scientifically we can stop and accept to this one. So why six kingdom? Depending on 60S ribosomal RNA, gene. So in 19th century, at that time was the advent of molecular biology. So molecular biology was emerging. So Carl.Woese, you can remember this name, Carl.Woese, he was one of the beautiful biologists, and he was one of the underrated scientists who was nominated for the Nobel Prize, but he was not awarded, unfortunately. Anyway, so he took 60S ribosomal RNA for the six kingdom classification, that is five kingdom plus the fungi. So he split fungi and bacteria into the five, six different kingdoms, and more importantly, he split bacteria on the basis of 60S ribosomal RNA. Now sometimes you can ask me why it was taken as a ribosomal RNA, why not mitochondrial DNA, why not mitochondrial DNA, why not chloroplast DNA? The answer is very simple. If you go from 2nd to 8th kingdom, and if you ask me name the organelles that is present in all the creature from plant to the fungi, that is the ribosome. Very important. Polysome or the ribosomes. So ribosome is the organelle that is found in animals, that is present in the plants, that is present in the bacteria, but mitochondria, it is not present in the ancient amoebozoa, it is not present in the bacterias, correct? So that is why the concept of taking 60S ribosomal RNA was very important and evolutionary to classify, to go for a molecular taxonomy for the chemical analysis of the six kingdom. So depending on this, he split bacteria, the Moneran kingdom, he split Monera into Archaebacteria and Eubacteria. That is the reason why in 1990 Carl.Woese separate and split and gave the concept of six kingdom. That is how the system goes. I think it will definitely help you to understand the combination of classical biology and the molecular biology. So how can molecular biology affect the growth of taxonomy? This is the thing I want to share with you. I think it will help you. Please share and subscribe so that we can grow together with your friends. Thank you.